When you're ready?
Yeah,
you do a little jump. I don't remember it being this tight, mate.
Right, this is a boys' ski trip. Here's the skis. And there's the boys.
I'll get the boy, mate.
Valley Perdu. Slightly less snow than I remember doing it last time.
Can I track these down, brother?
Yeah, it's fine. Missed.
Gnarly, dude. This is Andy's idea. Hold on, I want footage of this too.
That's bloody cool, that is.
Boy skiing holiday. Andre, bit of off-piste. Whoa!
That was a hip.
As he survived. What do you think of the show so far, Andre?
Lovely skiing.
Six beautiful feet.
Paddy's about to go over the top. Valley Perdu.
So you brought Diane down here, did you?
I did.
What was that?
She wasn't best chuffed. Toby enjoyed it. I think we might have climbed over though on this one. Come and look through the hole. Come and look up through the hole.
Pat, do you want to take your skis? I'm going to walk over the top actually. Mm-hmm. It might be easier. Do it, mate.
Andre setting himself up.
I don't think it's a good idea, boys, to be honest.
You don't have to do it, mate.
I don't mind going over.
Go over, mate. We'll wait for you. Andy dropping in. Andre decided against it. And he's going for the hole. You're going for the hole, dude!
It's a great, great time.
There more handholds all the way down?
No! Oh, there's knots. Tie a few more knots. There's plenty. I don't think that's such a good idea, mate. I think over the top's better. You're not going to be able to get your feet, or unless you push your feet up against the uphill side of the rock. Change your mind? Okay, he's going the other way. He's going the other way. He's back out. Just to give it the pull test again. You need to turn around, mate.
Yeah, you do that.
And get some tension on that rope. More tension on the rope. Oh, there you go, mate. You could fall now and you probably wouldn't hurt yourself.
Too much.
As long as you didn't hit, fall backwards. Ta-da!